3 years ago, besides being a major player in the financial banking sector, Stanbic Bank Uganda Holdings started the Stanbic Properties Limited, which has since registered landmark achievements in real estate.
I would like to give a brief background. You did mention financial services, and indeed, out there, everyone is familiar with Stanbic being a financial services company, and many people are not aware that Stanbic is actually involved in the real estate business. So, from a strategic perspective, about 3 years ago, Stanbic Bank, in line with meeting the needs of its customers, evolving needs of its customers, took a strategic decision to diversify its business. So as we speak now, holding company was set up, Stanbic Uganda Holdings, and 5 subsidiaries were set up.
The manager business development at Stanbic Bank Properties Limited says they started this so that they could hit the brim of diversification and to avail necessary solutions to their clients.
They said the focus was around diversification and also trying to meet our client needs. In the sense that we were now moving from a financial services provider, we're looking at solutioning for clients. And obviously, clients require more than just financial services. So we felt by diversifying our businesses, we'd be able to get a wider scope.
He has encouraged everyone that looks forward to dealing in the real estate business to highly consider feasibility and sustainability above all factors. If not considered, he says, this will bring about insignificant results.
Perspective. Our biggest concern is a lot of businesses in this country, in the real estate sector, being done with feasibility. So that also speaks to our professionalism that we encourage our clients, we encourage our stakeholders to take a view in the investments vis-a-vis feasibility and sustainability.
The Homes and Construction Expo this year is under the theme Innovations, Standards and Opportunities, and will provide a crucial space to create diverse opportunities for participants. The event will also showcase cutting-edge products, technologies and solutions that resonate with building and construction. Report compiled by Derek Asaba for the news.